Welcome students, now I am going to explain about one of the method of weighing method. In previous class we have learnt about food. What do you mean by food? Food is the one of the basic needs of our life. Food gives us more energy to growth. Food gives us more energy to growth. In last class, the methods of cooking, boiling, steaming, frying, deep frying, roasting, grilling, etc. Now let us see about some examples of packed food items.
Some examples of packed food items. The first examples are bread. Bread is a common food product prepared from tough by packing. It is an important source of energy for sick people. It is an important source of energy for sick people. It is also one of the ancient foods made by humans. Bread is a low fat food. Bread is a low fat food. Bread has the nutrients required for normal development and good health. It is prepared from we need wheat flour, yeast, water, sugar and salt. To make bread, we need wheat flour, yeast, water, sugar and salt. Do you know children? Bread spoils 6 times faster than when kept in fridge than at room temperatures. So bread is a stable food. Bread is a stable food. It is an important source of energy for sick people. So bread is a low fat food. Bread is a low fat food. The biscuits are salty or sweet taste. The biscuits comes from the Latin name biscotum. It's the meaning of twice cooked. It's the meaning of twice cooked. They are generally made of wheat flour or oats and sweetened with sugar. The main ingredients of biscuit are flour, sugar, butter, water, milk, baking powder and flavors. So biscuits are made with baking powder to make it airy. In outside North America, the biscuit is very hard, flat and unleavened. Next, the types of biscuits. They have 4 types of biscuits. Rolled biscuits, drop biscuits, scones, shortcakes. The rolled biscuits are one of the most popular baking powder, leavened quick breads. The second one, drop biscuits. The drop biscuits have more milk added. Next type, scones. Scones are very sweet taste. They are usually made with cream as well as butter. Scones are very sweet taste. That are usually made with cream as well as butter taste. The last type, shortcakes. The shortcakes also more sweet. These are the types of biscuits. These are the examples of biscuits. Next example is cake. Cake is a packed dessert. It's like a sweet bread. It's like a sweet bread. In their oldest forms, cakes were modification of bread. In the oldest forms, cakes were modification of bread. Do you know, children, who made cake? The ancient Egyptians were the first culture to show evidence of advanced packing skills. There are many varieties of cake with specific ingredients. There are many varieties of cake with specific ingredients. We use cake during celebrations. We use cake during celebrations. The common ingredients of the cake are flour, sugar, eggs, oil, baking powder, and flavoring agent. One interesting fact, the Scotland is a country for the famous or cakes. The Scotland is also known to be the country of famous of the cakes. So, cake is a sweet bread. Cake is a sweet bread. The cake is associated with the birthday celebrations and any other celebrations. The common ingredients of the cake are flour, sugar, eggs, oil, baking powder, and flavoring agent. I hope all are understood these topics. Thank you for listening, students.